Hi, everybody. Welcome to our Game 6 preview, sponsored by OPS, Optimum Performance Sports. And it's down to the nitty-gritty as the Komets lead the Walleye 3-2 with Game 6 tonight in the Memorial Coliseum, and a possible Game 7 would be Wednesday night in Toledo. Two things to look for in the game tonight. The Comets have done a great job against the Toledo penalty kill, holding them to 2-for-21. And Saturday night, in the game that they won to go up 3-2, they did a great job of putting four guys across the blue line and making the Walleye dump the puck in. And then they were beating him to it and getting it out of the zone. It was fantastic. That's the only way they survived 1-for-8. The other thing is, Sean Sedlowski, the ECHL's MVP, has had one assist and 14 shots in the last 14 games. I think he's due for another good game, so he could be lethal tonight in Game 6 and could go a long way to helping the Comets clinch the series. This has been your OPS Game 6 preview from Optimum Performance Sports.